Hi, good days to everyone. My name is Jim, founder of JT Asia Tradings. We are the design manufacturer house for LED display panels. In front of us, this is a 0 to 5 volt displays. And how does this work? Example, this is the signal input, 0 to 5 volt. When 0, it will show 0 volt. When 5 volt, show. So this is 153. That means this is a battery 1.53 watts. Okay. How we are going to set the minimum and the maximum figure? And it comes with the remote controls. Press and hold for 3 seconds until there's a line come out. You can set. Example, if let's say you have a 5 watt, it will show 900. For easy viewing, I will set 500. And this can be set to when 5V, it will show 500. Next, press and hold for the minimum setting. So when 0, it will show 0.0. So let's see. Basically, you can So you can set the minimum value is 250.0. So press hold and until the button is gone. So when this is 1.53 watt, that means we will show something. And this is the value it will show 327 point. So let us set back to the next. Okay, press and hold again 3 seconds. So this comes to the setting. I will set 0.0. Press and hold again for 3 seconds until the dot went off. So this is a 1.2 watt battery. So basically what we do is, so it will show 120.7. This is a 1.2 watt battery. Thank you for watching.